Let us see our second branch. It is about powers with negative exponents. Let us recall some patterns. 10 to the power of 3 is equals to 1000. 10 to the power of 2 is equals to 1000 by 10. 10 to the power of 1 is equals to 100 by 10. 10 to the power of 0 is equals to 10 by 10. 10 to the power of minus 1 is equals to 1 by 10. As the exponents decreases by 1, the value becomes 1/10 of the previous value. So, we say that 10 to the power of minus 1 is equals to 1 by 10. 10 to the power of minus 2 is equals to 1 by 10 square. In general, we could say that for any non-zero integers a power minus m is equals to 1 by a power m, which is multiplicative inverse of a power m. That is, a power m into a power minus m is equals to a power m plus whole minus m, that is equals to a power 0. Finally, that is equal to 1.